Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today we are playing a Ben 10 game. I'm here with Matthew.
Hello.
Okay, press G to transform. Oh yeah!
Well, this is amazing!
Yeah! I'm gonna transform. The transformation sequence versus blast. Someone has forearms right now.
Wow!
By the way, the more they zap you, the more I think that actually counts as well towards your de-transformation. Yup, it does! Oh no! It actually does! Oh god! I'm gonna die here. Help me.
I
am perfectly
fine. I timed out.
It's hero time. Again. Another transformation sequence.
Punching the... No, I almost...
They timed me out again. I should probably not be punching them like this. I'm dead. I only need to kill one more droid. It's hero time. But dude, I love the transformation sequences. drop it in your...
Where's the mecha droid?
It's in a... It's past the far forest a little bit.
Oh.
Fly up high enough and you can see it. We're all beating the crap out of it right now.
Oh, I see down. It.
Keep flying upwards.
Real How high. Do I fly up?
You press space like you were to jump. I feel like that would be the first thing you would
jump. Oh, there it is. It's hero time.
It's hero time.
Bro can't get me under here.
Oh no, he can reach you when he's below. Also, he's, I think he's dead now. I think we're a little too late. He's gone.
it's the level. It's like the alien level.
Yeah. You leave the game, it probably auto-saves.
Yeah, I thought I lost my...
No, you just got... Did you just turn to Diamond Head or something?
No, I thought I could, but like, nah.
Yeah, alien levels really matter in this game. But the main level is what you need.
How do I get main levels?
To beat up the bad guy. As an even as an alien, it helps. It does the thing. I just hit my homie chase and it wasn't even up. I just randomized my thing. So I knew I'm gonna get heat blast. I hope they up to this.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
I hope they really work on this game a lot.
Mhm.
Cause this game's fun.
Yeah.
I'm out of alien. Oh god, we gotta run! Gotta guess! You know, giant mecha droid, I would love to. Okay. Well, looks like I'm back up and ready to go.
Me too.
He actually gives you, I think, if you kill him, I think he gives you his money. I'm down again.
Me too!
I don't think we should be going at this thing. I don't think we're high enough. It's level 13, we are hardly even... I'm hardly even level 4. I always stick to these guys.
What's mastery?
I don't know, I think it's how many of all the alien moves and stuff you got.
I'm fighting.
I feel like they're. I'm gonna go read the. Ben. A whole new Ben.
A distant Ben that I have killed.
Look at this. I got gold. Gold watch.
Guys, hold on.
I don't know which one's rare. Summon skit. Rare. Better when a gold. Gold secret, so it's extremely rare.
I'm trying to kill this droid, but it's going to kill me soon.
Wonder what happens when I transform. Do I get a solid old alien? Oh yeah, I do! And a new transformation sequence! died at the same time I transformed. So I don't know if I'm I'm still alive. They killed me, but I am back. I'm still.
Oh my god!
I came back as Heat Blast. Reincarnation.
Yay!
Ben reincarnated as Heat Blast. Technically, every time Ben transforms, it's actually he's actually just reincarnating himself as something he wants to become. Have you ever thought about it like that?
No.
Oh, you will now.
I will think about life. Not today, aliens, scum. I'm dead. Wait, no. Bro killed me!
Out of alien power.
You're gay.
No, you.
Nuh-uh.
The lyric is.
Yes.
It always returns to the lyric, doesn't it? We're always doing shots.
Yeah.
I don't think the gold coins are used for anything.
Yeah.
AFK, I activated AFK mode. What does that do? Oh, it says we do a new version of the game. Oh, yeah. I could just sit here for the rest of the. I gotta have this open during.
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead.
During D&D, I'm gonna have this open. It's gonna keep going through this. It's gonna keep doing this the whole time. And I go back and I come back to the actual game. But it's gonna do.